Right, folks. Next pass I'm going to cover is the net pass. It's almost identical to the diagonal shoulder pass, except instead of catching hand being below the arm, it's above. Well, this is a bit tricky. The nunchuck's heading straight for your face, so if it's first time, try practice nunchuck, so I just don't put much power into it. And this is how it goes. Not like that, like this. Okay, now from behind. That's all there is to it.